Was the real Red Dawson in We Are Marshall? Yes, the real Red Dawson was portrayed in the movie We Are Marshall. He was a coach and assistant athletic director at Marshall University during the tragic plane crash in 1970. In the film, he was played by actor Matthew Fox. Dawson was one of the surviving members of the football program and helped to rebuild the team after the devastating loss.